fingers to the head to the toes, like some kind of rose, like something you'd notice in a room full of confusion and illusion and delusion. Now someone's saying something to you, but what can you do? You're just hoping and sensing it too, though you're hoping and hoping that it's not completely obvious. You're staring at the flower in the center of the room. May just be her perfume. Got you thinking she's just the one for day and night, erasing time and breaking ties to save your life. Is it too soon to know if you need her like your past needs yesterday? You're taking it in stride, but you know. Illusion and delusion.